Kennedy Catholic girls making the long trip to Winbur for first round tournament action. Great start on defense for the Golden Eagles. Paris Gilmore comes up with the steal and lays it in, and she was just getting started. Later, Gilmore slices right down the middle of the paint for another easy two. Final seconds of the second quarter, the ball ends up in Gilmore's hands once again. She nails the triple to beat the buzzer. She led all scorers with 18, and the celebration was on for KC. Head coach Justin Magistro looking for more on a mission in this one tonight. Kennedy Catholic also got a big game from Hayden Keith, who drills a three from the wing, and then she moved across to the opposite wing and splashed in another. She finished with six. Kennedy Catholic rolls 48-28, advancing to face Rochester in the state quarterfinals on Saturday.
First of all, I'm just so glad that we got the victory today. We were allowed to be able to play, but more importantly, we were motivated by some things we saw in the paper by the opposing team's coach. So we're just happy to bring this back for the Kennedy Catholic community and the KC community. Second of all, I'd like to say, 1 year ago today, this was our last game. How apropos to play Shanksville again and move on to the next round. 2.5 hour drive, tough to do, 20 minutes away for them. I'm just glad we did this for the Kennedy Catholic community because everybody's back home. A lot of the people couldn't make this long trip. We did it for you, Kennedy Catholic community.